All right, so my name is Dave Ratt. We'll do some, I'm gonna do some mucking around with wedges today. Got four wedges here, D&B M2, double 12, 2-inch, not coax, EAW MicroWedge 15, 15-inch, 2-inch, coax, L-Acoustics 115 High Q, 115 XT High Q, 15-inch, 2-inch coax, and a MicroWedge 12. 12-inch, 2-inch coax. There's nothing special. There's no EQ. Nothing other than factory presets as it would come out of the box, turnkey systems here. This little mixing board. I've got a pink noise generator coming from this analyzer, RTA 4000, coming in over here. Out of this channel, goes into some Y cables. And hits these four inputs here. MicroWedge 12, L-Acoustics, MicroWedge 15, D&B. So let's first check that the level is the same into all the wedges. To 100.3. Okay, so all four wedges are the same volume, and I've taken this piece of string from the measurement mic and made it so that it is the same distance to each of the four wedges, and they're all pointed right at the measurement mic. Next thing we'll do is check with a microphone.
Start with the D&B.
Now there will be slight variations depending on how flat the wedge is or if there's any spikes.
So here, hey, hey, hey. Hey, 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 two, 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 hey, 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 two, hey.
And we move on to the MicroWedge 15.
Hey, hey, one, two, hey, hey, one, two.
So now this is a bit more stable. I believe it's a little smoother.
Hey, hey, one, two, hey, hey.
But they're relatively close in volume. Let's see, let's go on to...
Hey, one, two, 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 hey, 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 hey.
Somewhere between the two, more stable than the D&B, not quite as stable as the MicroWedge 15.
Hey, 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 two.
Finally, the
MicroWedge
12.
Hey, hey, one, two, two, two. Hey, hey, one, two, two, two.
And again, more stable than the other two, but maybe a little less stable than MicroWedge 15. I'm going to bring the MicroWedges up since they were a bit more stable than the other ones. I'm going to bring them up a few dB. So this is the unchanged D&B.
Hey, 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 two, two, hey, hey, hey.
Stable, just on the verge. This is the MicroWedge 15, a little bit of gain added to it.
Two, two, hey, hey.
Okay, we're still stable, so I'm gonna bring this up some more.
Hey, hey.
Okay, now we're on the verge of feedback.
Hey, 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 hey.
You can hear that ring coming in.
Yeah, hey, hey.
And we're in a pretty hard acoustic environment, big echoey shop, so if anything go wrong here, it will.
Hey, hey, two, hey.
Now we'll go on to the L-Acoustics. I haven't changed the volume on that.
Hey, hey, two, two, hey, hey.
I think I can
add a little gain to that, bring it up to the instability we were seeing on the D&B. At the hey 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 two hey 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 hey, pretty close, and I'll leave that there. And let's go to MicroWedge 12, which I need to turn up as well. So that is more gain. Hey hey, one two hey 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 hey, one two hey hey, yeah, just on the verge there. Hey hey hey. One, two, hey. And let's go back to D&B to make sure we're about the same stability on all of these. Hey, 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 two, hey, 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 two, two, hey, 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 two, hey, hey. Okay.
So now what I'm going to do is we'll go back to pink noise now, and we'll check gains on these wedges and see how much more gain or we're getting out of the ones I brought up. So first thing I'm going to do is plug pink noise over. Start with the D&B. It should still be 100. And we will... MicroWedge 15 is now reading 103 dB. L-Acoustics. We're at 101 dB. MicroWedge 12 at 102.5. So what we're seeing here is that we're getting 2.5 dB more out of the MicroWedge 12 and 3 dB more out of the MicroWedge 15 for about the same feedback stability level out of the box. So we checked everything at the verge of feedback. Now what I've done is I'm gonna boost these up. I'm gonna set pink noise at 103 on all four wedges. The mic is still where it was, so now we should be more unstable rather than on the verge of stability. Pretty much the same thing though. So first of all, we'll turn the pink noise on into the D&B. And that's reading 103.1. Same thing. Finally, all right.
This is the D&B. Hey, 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 two, two, hey, 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 hey. Really standing in front of it. Can't really get away from that. Let's try MicroWedge 15. Hey, hey, two, two. Hey, 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 one, two, 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 two. Hey, 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 one, two, 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 two. And
it's close, but
the difference of hey, 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 hey. And we'll go to the MicroWedge 12. Hey, hey, one, two, 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 hey, 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 two, 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 hey, hey, okay.
So what I'm gonna do today is just kind of show that right out of the box, the MicroWedges will come up clean and stable and be on the same par or exceed the top two demanded expensive world-class wedges on the market today.